candle problem was conducted by Professor Dunker in 1945. Individuals are led into a room that has a table sitting against the wall. On it is a box of thumbtacks, some matches, and a candle. They are asked to attach a lit candle to the wall in a way that the wax won't drip onto the table, and to do this as fast as they can. Many who attempted the test tried creative methods, but were unsuccessful. Some took a tack and tried to pin the candle to the wall, but that wouldn't work. Others lit a match and melted the wax on the side of the candle, and then tried to stick it to the wall, but that wouldn't work either. Some figured out that the real solution was to empty the box of tacks, and then tack the box to the wall and place the lit candle in it. Professor Dunker realized that people have difficulty in solving a problem when one element has a fixed function that must be altered. In this case, the problem solver has to be able to realize that the box is not just a container for the tacks, but that it can also be used to hold the candle on the wall. To demonstrate this point, he repeated the candle problem again with new participants, but this time he placed the tacks next to the empty box. This time, the problem solvers could see that the box's function was not directly tied to holding the thumbtacks. As a result, virtually all the participants were able to solve the problem with relative ease.